The C-SPAN networks bring you long-form public affairs programming from the nation's capital and are a public service of your television provider. C-SPAN, created by cable.
Madam President, I come to the floor to announce a very difficult decision that I have made, and that is to vote against the confirmation of Betsy DeVos to be our nation's next Secretary of Education. Madam President, this is not a decision that I have made lightly. I have a great deal of respect for Mrs. DeVos. I believe that she is a good person. I know that she cares deeply about the children of this nation. But for the reasons that I will explain, I simply cannot support her confirmation.
But Mr. President, I conclude my remarks to make clear that my colleagues know firmly that I do not intend to vote on final passage to support Mrs. DeVos to be Secretary of Education. So I thank the chairman of the committee for working with me and with my colleagues on this matter, but I cannot support this nominee. Thank you, Mr. President.
Senators Murkowski and Collins both say they're going to go vote no on Betsy DeVos's nomination. Mm-hmm. That leaves zero votes to spare, and Vice President Pence would have to cast a tie-breaking vote.
Yep.
So my questions are, how confident are you that you have all of the other Republican senators locked down, and what's the level of concern in the White House that her nomination is going to fail?
Zero. I am 100% confident she will be the next Secretary of Education. She is an unbelievably qualified educator, an advocate for students, teachers, parents. It would be, I think that the games that are being played with Betsy DeVos are sad. She is someone who has been a tireless advocate over the last couple decades to really support reforms that benefit children. And they are going to be the real winners with her as the Secretary of Education. Sarah Murray.